Future Heal Coach. Oh! Das ist schon User Potion Morph. I hate using my potions because I might need them later and then I end the game with 40 potions or something. Fun times. I hope I can buy them. I'll go to the merchant as soon as I'm done here with this area. Thanks, CPC. Discipline elixir. Or could we see strength, healing? Herbal remedy. So this whole area really was just scorpions? A little bit of experience. I don't know how much they gave me, but yeah. He's kinda low in mana, and I don't know how much mana I need to waste in order for them to, yeah. I hope that I don't encounter any more or lots of... Holy fucking god! How much mana do you have? 100, okay. Point taken. Point taken. 30? 30 was okay. Heal. 8. Fuck it. We're getting out of here as soon as possible. Bestiary. You are our xenology guy? Yes. I think this is xenology skill. Oh, quite a lot. Nice. Put a spectrum, dirk, and 120 gold. What's a spectrum? Okay. Potion. I have the feeling I need to walk around a little bit more so they identify more stuff or find more secrets. I don't want to. Sucks being here. So there's the exit. Somehow there's stuff here, but I can't reach it. Oh, it goes down here. Okay, let's go down. Wait, no. Let's go to the shop. Sell everything that we don't need. Buy potions and perhaps look for better armor. Weapon-wise, we are pretty good weapon-wise. We don't need more weapons. Fuck off. I wanted to avoid you, Mr. 250 points. Oh, God. I never had a RPG where my party members missed that often. In the game, I mean, we are fucking level 10 now. Oh, ein Level 12. Let's get out of here as fast as possible. Ah, sieht doch das aus. Nice. Useless, but nice. Right. One. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Yes. Oh. Okay, when I'm on my way to the shop, I am letting you guys decide real quick. I'm kinda upset that the game threw me this curveball with the vase. And I kinda want to take a little break from this game now until next week. I could play a little bit of Risk of Rain if you guys want to, or end the cast early. I've been, I've kinda been streaming for 2 hours now. So if you want to guys watch me a little bit of Risk of Rain, then yeah, yoo-hoo. If not, then yeah, I will just end it after doing the shopping here. And I'll let you guys decide while I'm doing the shopping.
Hello.
Can I help you?
Cure poison, 1000 gold. Healing, 1300. Holy macaroni. Yeah, let's buy... Congratulations, you have bought. Ah, she has unlimited stock on these. Nice. Okay, let's buy 2 of them and 3 healing. 1, 2, 3. Okay, armor wise, yeah, wing chest, wing leg armor. Nothing really good. Shields, I bought the best shield already. Weapons, there is a magical longsword, but I already have a magical longsword. Yeah, I have 50,000 gold. A magical battle axe. I could get this for the purple or something. But there may be a better shop later on with really, really awesome stuff. Well, I may not even reach it because enemies kick my ass. Poison dart, yes, sell it. 21,000! Holy shit. Oh, she won't buy the stones. Breed's Katana, 21,000. I have the feeling this is better than my Magical Longsword. Magical Longsword sells for 3,000. Huh. Wait, let's identify them. Yes. Maximum damage 23, minimum strength 11. Does 7 to 17 cutting damage, adds 25 to user sword skill. So 23 maximum. Katana 24 max damage. Does double damage to demonic creatures. Huh, I should have kept the breach katana.
Good luck.
Well, at least I know now that it's...
Drive back the darkness.
Can you shut the fuck up, please? So you take the katana? Can you take the... Oh, you can't. Oh well, yeah. Let me save here and save over this. 67 idea what to do. Okay, I will stop the stream really, really quick, so I make a new stream, so I don't accidentally upload Whisk of Wayne in my Thunderscape Let's Play. So I will be right back. Few minutes, okay? Okay, be right back.